An Employable Me digital exclusive.
When we first met Dylan.
Hi, I'm Dylan. I'm 28 years old, and I have Down syndrome.
He was not open to employment outside of the very competitive acting industry.
Making it as an actor is challenging. It's a difficult career choice. There is a lot of rejection involved. There's a lot of competition.
After focusing his job search on a career that would allow him to be front and center in a customer service role.
We'd love to offer you a job as a host here at Second City.
He landed a position at Toronto's legendary comedy club.
I finally found a place where I fit in. I love working at Second City.
It's showtime!
We caught up with Dylan 1 year later.
I'd like to talk to you about my job that I got working at Second City. First of all, I love working at Second City. It's actually my favorite job in the entire world because it gave me the chance to work in an amazing community, getting to know the audience, getting to know my coworkers, and when COVID hit, it took a big toll on my job, and we had to go into lockdown. I didn't fully lose it, though. I didn't lose my job. We just went into lockdown. But I know I will get my job back. Because Second City, if you guys are watching this, I love you. And I know that you love me back. Because it's true, boo. I love you. My advice to job seekers looking for jobs is first to research on where you want to work and what your interests are, and go to the interview and have the confidence in your heart and show them how professional you can be.
We put up plays, sketch comedies, you'll love it here.
Employers see the potential in hiring other people because people out there have their own personal power. My advice on that is when you have your personal power, show that to your employers. Show them that you have potential, show them that with your actions. So employers, see the potential in your workers.
Stream episodes of Employable Me Season 4 at AMI.ca or on the AMI TV app.